The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
So there's going to be an enormous need for imaging systems that can help confirm and diagnose Alzheimer's by seeing these plaques. And so we wanted to move into this area. It's a very exciting space. It's a new initiative for Algernon.
All right, welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Chris Moreau. He is the CEO of Algernon Pharmaceuticals. And Chris, it's great to see you. How are you?
I'm good, Steve. It's been a while. Too long. It's nice to see
you. Yeah. It's nice to see you as well. And it's good to have you here because I know you've had some significant news out this morning. We'll talk about that in just a second. But first, this sort of harkens back to a couple of months ago when you've decided to move the company into an area that really shows a tremendous amount of growth and positivity moving forward. And maybe you can sort of talk to us a bit about that.
Right. So actually, it was in May. We announced that we would start a new health initiative in the area of neuroimaging. And really, the start of that is the awareness that there are now two new approved treatments for Alzheimer's disease in the U.S., and the treatment clears these plaques, the amyloid plaques that are present and characteristic of being diagnosed with Alzheimer's. The important part is that to receive treatment, you have to have a scan of your brain, and specifically a PET scan. And the PET scan is an imaging device that allows the physicians and clinicians to see the amount of plaque, where it's located, and they can then prescribe the treatment. So the exciting part is that there is a shortage of the imaging systems in the U.S. called PET CT scans. There's about 7 million, sadly, patients that are diagnosed with Alzheimer's, another 7 million expected in the next 5 years. So there's going to be an enormous need for imaging systems that can help confirm and diagnose Alzheimer's by seeing these plaques. And so we wanted to move into this area. It's a very exciting space. It's a new initiative for Algernon. And as you can see from today's announcement, it's one that we're really launching quickly.
Yeah, so you've signed a definitive agreement to purchase these PET scans or positron emission tomography is the bigger name. So, and those will be stationed in the U.S. in various places, Chris?
Right. So this is new technology. So just quickly, when PET scans came out about 20 years ago, they were just PET scans. And then they realized they needed to combine them with a CT, which is 3D X-ray. And so in the U.S., the majority of equipment are PET CT scanners. This new technology we'll be using is strictly a PET device that's optimized for neuroimaging. And what's exciting about this new technology is that there's less radiation involved because we don't need the CT or the CAT scan part. So it's just a PET scan. That means patients that come to our clinic will get about 25% less radiation. So our plan is to open up next year four of these standalone brain-specific PET scan locations using the new technology, this new scanner that's recently been approved by the US FDA. And after the first four, many others across the US and ultimately into Canada.
And this is a service that will most likely be covered under insurance in the United States?
Oh, it's not most likely. It is covered in the US by private insurance, Medicare, and Medicaid. The cost for a PET scan is about $5,000 US. And the so that is an important element that not only is the PET scan that you've got to either have a spinal tap, ouch, or a PET scan, which we'll be able to provide to confirm your diagnosis and to confirm that you have this amyloid plaque in your brain. But the treatment is also covered by Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance. So these are two very important developments that have happened in the US, and Algernon is moving into this space. It's going to provide a very, very quick path to cash flow. This is a revenue service, and we've got our eyes on a much larger future than just four locations next year.
Okay. And lastly, what should people be looking out for as far as timeline is concerned? Is there expecting things to really start to ramp up as you get ready for 2026?
Yes. I mean, we'll come back with some specifics on where we're going to open up our first dedicated PET scan neuroimaging center. It's likely going to be in Q1. We'll open it as quickly as we can. It's a very, we're used to it because we've been in the drug development space. It's highly regulated, radioactive material licenses and so on. Every state's different, but we'll announce the location shortly. We also will be announcing our new brand to that we'll be offering these scans through our facilities, our clinics in the US. So lots of news coming and exciting times for Algernon.
All right. We'll look forward to hearing more about it. Chris, thanks very much. Good to see you again.
Good to see you, Steve. Take care.
All right. Christopher Moreau, the CEO of Algernon Pharmaceuticals.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.